Well, we say our prayers normally. Our prayer, if you were at the church, you saw we say the rosary, and we adore the Blessed Sacrament, presenting our difficulties and challenges to the Lord. The Lord knows everything. The Lord can do everything. So we present it to Him, and He knows what to do.
So now the church has declared the year for what do you think Nigerians and the world in Egypt have benefited? Following her.
Yes, if we come closer to Our Lady, if you check throughout the scripture, anyone who is close to Our Lady is close to the Lord. You saw when Our Lady was brought on the feast we celebrated on the 2nd, it was brought to be presented to the temple. Simeon was there, and it was Our Lady who carried our Lord. And then, so if you are close to Our Lady, you will be close to the Lord. So that's the lesson we want to tell them. Close to Our Lady, you will still be close to the Lord. You remember the wedding at Cana? He came and said they had difficulty. He said, go to the Lord. Because they were close to her, and then she led them to the Lord. So that's our faith.
Is this celebration all over the world?
Yes, it's supposed to be all over the Catholic world. All over the Catholic world. The Pope will be in Fatima on May 13th, to the main day, the 100th day, the 100 years, the day of the 100 years. And then on October 13th, when the last apparition appeared, all the Nigerian church, all the bishops, all the Catholics in Nigeria will assemble in Benin City here to celebrate the last day. So this is just inauguration for the ceremonies. So from now on, it will build up to the climax. So we're praying that all goes well.
Are you advising all Catholics to say the rosary
every day? Every day, they should say the rosary every day. Every day.